incredible.
I can't even imagine the kind of pressure that is that's coming out of this. But what I do know is that it ain't right. It's gotta be natural gas.